Yelena, I thought you said that you were gonna go.
There's my girl.
You had your chance. I have things I need to say to you, and you're not leaving until I say them. Life is short, and I won't have any regrets.
Yelena.
Sit down, James.
I owe you.
It's not me you owe this to.
You don't need to worry about talking about this, but you will hear it. I am not your little girl. I never was. I wasn't raised by you. I survived you. Just because you didn't lift a hand to me doesn't mean you didn't terrorize me every day. You took my childhood from me. You took my safety from me. Worst of all, you took my mother from me. Maybe you were a different person back then. Maybe she found a way to save your soul. But you are still the villain of my life. You're going to have to live with that the rest of yours because I refuse. This is the last you'll ever see me. Can I talk to you?
Sorry, I wish that it...
You helped set this up, but you didn't try to intervene or make excuses for him. You supported me like a good mother would. I hope that not being able to have a relationship with him doesn't mean I can't have a relationship with you.
No, it doesn't.